Hello, Marie. How old are you?
7.
And what grade are you in?
2nd.
And what book are you going to be reading from? And what's the name of the poem you are reading?
The Stars.
Okay, you may begin.
Tonight I looked up in the sky to see what I could see, and there I saw a million stars looking down at me. So then I looked into a pool to see what I could see, and do you know, I saw more stars looking up at me.
What is the name of the next poem?
Little Wind. Little wind blow on the hilltop, little wind blow on the pine, little wind blow up the sunshine, little wind blow off the rain.
Okay, Marie, so what is the next poem you're about to read?
Jesus bids us shine. Jesus bids us shine with a clear, pure light, like a little candle burning in the night. In this world of darkness, we must shine. You and your small corner, and I and mine. Jesus bids us shine, first of all for Him, while He sees and knows it. If our light is dim, He looks down from heaven, sees us shine. You and your small corner, and I and mine.
Okay, so there's Marie reading her 2nd grade Abeka Reader Treasure Chest.